What are the easy ways to name chemical compounds?
They talk about the colored books used in electrical engineering. There is also a blue book listing the rules for naming organic compounds and red book for inorganic compounds.
I do not want to have to read two separate books in addition to the chemistry textbook I'm already struggling with.
Compounds are made up of two or more separate elements. If you have an inorganic compound, the cation, usually a metal, is named first, followed by the anion, usually a non-metal.
What is the difference between a cation and an anion?
Anions are negative while cations are positive.
The chemistry rules seem harder to learn than grammar, and it reminds me of everything I hate about spelling too.
If it is an ionic binary compound without a fixed oxidation state, they name the metal, then the number of cations followed by the non-metal or anion.
Now I have to remember, math too?
That's addition and subtraction. If you want basic, the most basic ion group is OH, hydroxide.
And H2O is water.
If you have a polyatomic compound, then anything with a hydrogen at the start has hydrogen added to the name. For example, CO3 with an H added on becomes HCO3 or hydrogen carbonate.
I've heard of eights and ides, but I don't know when to use either.
The ending 8 usually means it has three oxygen atoms except for sulfate and phosphate. Sulfate and phosphate have four oxygens.
And NH4 is ammonia or ammonium.
If you remove an oxygen molecule and the charge stays the same, the ide ending becomes an ide. For example, sulfate becomes sulfite.
What is a more general name for those molecules that do not have oxygen in it?
If the compound has two non-metals, the electropositive element is named first. The second one, this has ide put on the end instead of its full chemical name.
Another rule by which I must abide.